My husband bought a pair of $400 shoes yesterday. I gotta go here. Okay, we had this conversation. And I was like, I'm happy you bought them. Because I have a complete appreciation and understanding for replacement costs when you try and buy something cheap, right? Yes, sir, I know how many shoes you've thrown away. So, the volume of shoes this man has bought year over year over year, and they're not nice shoes, because he refused to pay $400 for a pair of shoes, he has spent well over that. So when he bought these shoes and he came in, he's like, oh my God, they feel so good. And he's walking around all funny. He said, I'll wear these forever. I'm like, right on. I love that you did that. Because the cost to replace it over and over, it's the same as a website. Hiring Bob, your buddy, your friend, having one of your employees, their boyfriend, your son, somebody who just got out of school and got trained on old processes for building a website. If they just got out of school, they're almost the worst. If you hire Bob, it's impossible. Because the people it takes to build a website, moms don't give birth to those personalities in one body. They just don't.